3-2。
I promise to keep this very brief because I know we want to hear the good news. What I did want to say is that computers are amazing machines. They're helping people get connected, get informed, get empowered. But at the same time, I think this audience knows better than most they're incredibly stupid machines. And to get them to do incredible things is a high art. You not only, on the one hand, have to have creativity to imagine something for these things to do, but then you have to go through the painstaking work, most of those 24 hours that you spent actually getting them to do that. And so people who have that skill will be called hackers. I think a small number of hackers in this world do bad things, and they give the community of hackers a bad name. But I think the people who are here for this event have shown that most hackers do great things, and we want to thank you for coming. We also want to encourage you to take the ideas that you started today and to pursue them. Many of the open hack participants in the past have done that. Some have started companies, some have gotten hired. There were a lot of great ideas here today. And at the end of the day, success comes from taking that idea and working it all the way through. And we hope that you do that. And so I'm just gonna keep it at that, keep it simple. We just want to thank you all for coming and for all your hard work. And with no further ado, move right on to the prizes. And we're going to have Mr. Todd Hay, who's in charge of our countdown department, to come up here and give us one more countdown.
All right. A lot of great work. Obviously, it took us a little longer than we expected to do deliberations. It's because there are a lot of great things for us to look for. Great job, everybody. Very exciting to see all the hacks that come out of this, but let's get to it. Let's count down what we found. So I'm going to announce the category and then the hack. So in the category of the best hack for good, was number 31, the map of the four scenarios.
Thank you.
You guys need a map? Congratulations, thank you very much. This next pack actually gave us some difficulty because there's a couple different categories that we found that fell under. But in the end, it was decided we were going to put it under the best boss pack, best use of our boss API. It's number 39, take I. Messenger application, an application I bet a lot of you could have used over the course of the last 2 days. Number one, social programming.
Sending him there. Of course, this is the good news. The bad news is that when he will come back, we shall probably meet again and ask him what you done there. And the best in show is quiz.
that I love the best is the watch. So seeing what you guys have done on the screen, seeing what you guys have presented, and then that will stay with me. This will stay with me for the rest of my life.
Oh. We don't have Gatorade. Well, there is one more thank you I think we'd like to.
Yes, let's all thank Emilio.
Thank you, Europe, thank you, Romania.